From what bank?
Which company pocket do you want to get this money?
I got a loan.
If I go to work in this corporate garbage, it will just attract and magnet all the pending queries.
Stop complaining. It's almost over.
Another piggy day.
Do you remember that guy I told you that worked in my studio? I slapped him today.
Uncle Wakili! Can you imagine?
Hey!
Robbie, darling. How was your day?
Auntie B, good evening. Please, have you seen Uncle Wakili?
Oh, yes. Any problem?
Please, when did you see him?
Earlier in the evening, he has a traveling bag.
Luggage.
What, Bobby? Does he owe you anything?
No.
Okay, what about my proposal? My book?
I have more pressing, urgent matters at hand. I cannot afford the time for your book. Excuse me.
Oh!
It's not my street.
My book isn't important?
Uncle Wakili! Uncle Wakili!
Which can't it be this one now? Let's go.
Thank you.
Let's go, man. My friend?
Yay!
Did you see that, man?
You'll see round two. You'll see round two.
Let's go, boy.
Let me send thunder to you.
Don't cheat, Sha.
Guys,
what now?
Guys, relax. See, this Uncle Wakili's matter, I'm not happy about it. My presentiments were discarded in a hurry.
Robert, I don't believe Uncle Wakili would run away with 35k.
Bobo, wake up, Joy. Just come on.
Coming from me, Funsho, that's surprising. But anyway, what of the remaining 15,000?
What do you want to do with it?
My percentage. I want to clutch what I can get with it.
Then how do I pay back the remaining 35k?
Bobo, it's on you. No need to even talk again. But it's on you.
Oh, that's it. I took a loan of 35k to benefit all of us. And now that there's a glitch, I have to bear the loss alone. No problem.
Yeah, but you paid no credence to our estimation of the decision.
Uneasy lies the head that makes the decision.
Great. No problem. There will always be another time.
Let me renew, Joe.
I'm not playing again. What nonsense? Don't tell me that rubbish.
Shoot him arrow while he's pretending that he doesn't want to shoot.
Wait, Joe.
Night wolf wins.
Honey, you look fabulous in this.
Oh. Seriously?
Yeah, seriously. You look highly respectable and influential in this.
So how come you have not told me this all this while?
It's not my werewolf.
Do you know me? You know how I talk sometimes, eh? So don't mind me. Don't mind me. Are you annoyed?
It's okay, baby.
Baby. I don't want you not to call me that name. Wait, this thing is about coming.
Why do you love me now? And you cannot love me now. let me just sit on your leg.
Oh yeah.
No, your leg might break.
Sit on it, Joe.
Uncle Wakili.
Uncle Wakili.
How's everything here?
What's happened now?
Yeah, the courier guys at the airport, they were too many protocols, too many bottlenecks and all that. What? Why are you in a hurry? Sit down. What do you guys want? So, that was the problem. Yeah.
Wait, now.
My friend!
Why the don't I now? What was waiting this and now?
You guys said that I will bear the loss alone. So this is part of my loss.
What seems to be the problem here? He's just acting as
Uncle Wakili, we got back from work. We didn't find you in your room. We tried your number and it was switched off. They said that you have run away with the money.
Oh, that's what they thought.
Yes.
Now they want to
But that was just a scrawny lover.
Now they want to partake in this thing.
Yes.
Okay. No, Uncle Wakili, that was just a scrawny lover.
Are you crazy? You are a hobby lover. Don't tell me that nonsense.
You know what, Lanre?
Yes.
Put on your shirt. Let's go to my room.
Uncle Wakili, take it easy.
If you talk, I will slap you. Only pigeon English, now you're going to speak if I slap you.
Don't mind.
Uncle Wakili, let's go.
So, will you wear the clothes alone?
Yes. People should not try anything.
It's not me.
Uncle Wakili! Uncle Wakili!
Robert. Until I sit down my tie, let me not sit down your bogus face around me again.
Yes, boss.
But it's not fair now, it's not only you, Mumu, I'll be more good job.
You wait first, I'll make her go first.
Yeah! He's just massive now, wow.
Yes, but why? You said? Why? Hey! What is up? Hey! So they think they can just play me out of my candidacy just like that? Hero. They will see me this evening.
Honey. Yes.
After I'll spend my money. Hey, no. They can't try that. They can't try that.
Honey, I want to talk to you.
They are all mad people, madmen. That is what they are.
Honey!
Madam, what is biting you?
Can't you see I've been talking to you since and you've just been mumbling?
Tenomi. You saw these political people. They want to throw me out!
I'm pregnant.
You said
I'm
you are
pregnant.
What? Hey, Tenumi. Hey, how long? Have you done any test? Have you gone for test?
Yes.
Hey. That is very good.
And why are you so excited?
You see, for a man that is old like me. To be scoring goals is not easy.
I can't keep it.
What did you say? Why now? You see, it is the son of my grey. You understand? This is someone that can stay after I have gone.
If you want me to keep it, then you have to marry me.
Hey! It's coming now. But you... it's coming now. But you, it's coming.
From the NYSC and framed all the certificate I had received, BSc, MSc, and all the C's, and I hung them in the living room for him.
Wow.
Yeah.
Don't you think that was taking it too far?
My dad knows I can be very obstinate when I want to. Yeah.
Okay, so why music production?
I thought I told you that already. Or are you hard of hearing?
No, sorry. I just ran out of questions and I
didn't think that this rich brat would talk to you?
No. I mean, I just didn't think you'd be this open and easy to talk with.
What? You mean we get to talk for about 20 minutes and I am cheap?
No, that's not what I meant. I
Actually, come up for the apologies already. Get used to my mind touches.
So you were not upset?
No, jeez, I was enjoying this.
Okay.
So come, let's talk about you. You look 38, so.
Mm-mm. Actually, 45.
45?
Yeah.
Wow. Now you're learning fast.
Larry.
Sir?
What are you doing here?
I'm just about to.
That's the way, I like it, that's the way, I like it, that's the way, I like it,
Hey, man, I'm free like a bird.
Yeah?
What universal forces thrust your exhilaration incline towards this emotional spectrum?
I did it, boy. I did it finally! I did it!
What precisely?
I just got divorced from my wife. Finally!
Then I must say congratulations are in order then.
Thank you very much. Absolutely, absolutely, man.
Yeah. Though the marriage annulment was a fascist, but the tempo of your exhilaration beggars enlightenment.
Okay, you know what it means?
Yes.
It means that I'm finally free to be with my viva viva.
Same on TV.
Do you know another one around here?
No. I suppose a twofold congratulations is in order.
Twofold thank you to you, boy.
Congratulations, Uncle Wakili.
Yeah. Yeah. That's the way. I like it. That's the way.
Woo! I particularly like the part where you had to chuckle with tears in your eyes.
Oh. How did you do it?
Your father is an actor.
Whoa.
Bobo, what? Well, just that. Yes. Okay, you're going back to set. Okay, cool. Later then. Bye bye.
Yeah.
Bobo, she digs me.
You're suspicious, I presume.
What's the indifference?
Well, some disconcerting news just grazed my earlobes this evening.
Okay, sure.
Uncle Wakili just annulled his connubial ties with his wife.
That's good news.
Not really, yo. Especially for him. He did all that in a bid just to initiate a relationship with anti-violence.
My brother. Seriously?
I don't know where he gets his ideas from, these absurd ideas. Just go and break up with your wife just because of anti-violence. Somebody you are not certain.
Anti-violence is cute now.
Sorry.
I like it.
That's the way. I like it. Is it?
It will be painful initially, but through time you get used to it.
Oh, is there?
It's Wakili. Are you okay?
I'm okay.
Sorry.
I'm kind of busy now.
Sorry.
Let's come back later.
Are you feeling me?
Oh yeah, I can feel you.
Vivi, are you okay?
Like I said before, Oh, baby.
Marry me, huh?
No, not that. You see, I don't want to tie you down all in the name of marriage. Eh? You are such a young girl and you have a bright future.
So it never occurred to you that you'll be tying me down with a child, ba?
It's not the same way that you are thinking about it. You see, you might just...
You're just a confused man. See, look at me. If you don't give me money to get an abortion, I'll get it myself.
About care? Tinumi, it hasn't gotten to that now. Eh? Please, don't do that. Eh?
You have to look for another woman to get you that son.
That is the son of my great angel. Ho! Tinumi!